Style, you're the light bearer. Huh. Look, I'm not gonna claim my mind's eye is anything special, but you hear Earth's immortal warlords growing up and you think like round shields and bushy eyebrows. And here you come, zipping around, smacking bad guys with green stringy stuff. I mean, that was... I've never seen anything like it. Anyways, enough about you. I'm Nimbus. I'm the rookie Cloud Strider here in Neomuna. The Cloud Striders have kept this city safe for generations. Sans Guardians. But seems like we got lots of similar goals. Or at least, similar enemies. Rohan asked me to be your guiding light for the time being. I'd do pretty much anything to keep the Veil and the people of Neomuna safe. But when I took my oath, I didn't think I'd be babysitting. Well, then again, mind's eye, not great. Now, you know the Veil's in danger. I know where those big guys are headed. So let's go do some hero stuff.
May this transmission reach you, wherever you find yourself. The scepter will rest true in the hands of its wielder, but a message comes with no such guarantee. In the aftermath of the Witness's attack, the Vanguard called for aid. On behalf of the Awoken people, I answered. We now face a war on two fronts, one on the far reaches of the system, and the other at your home, Earth. Continue your fight against the voice in the darkness. I will assist as best I can in your absence. But even my powers have their limits. Return when you are able. Your people need their heroes.
Hello, Guardian. Good to see you again. Wish it were under better circumstances. I don't believe we've met. Devrim K. Velask.
Velask. I am Mithrax, Kel of the House of Light.
I'd heard the Vanguard had Elixni allies in the city. Good to have you here.
Yes, many have come to the Vanguard's aid. Mara Kel is using her light to protect us.
Kel, there is no need for honorifics. And my power is not of the light.
Afraid we must cut the pleasantries short. In the aftermath of the attack on the Traveler, the Shadow Legion has begun taking captives to the pyramids.
Amanda Holliday is... We cannot reach her on any frequency.
Holliday is out there. Of that I'm certain. I'll continue scanning the comms. Knowing her, she's up to something. The only question is what precisely? Give me a moment to prepare the LZ, and I'll brief you. Until then.
Together, we will save the captives and Amanda. The light provides.
You will need more than the light to stand against the Witness. but I can provide. Now go, and I will focus on the battles to come.
All right, Guardian. I'll keep it brief. The witness took a swing at the Traveler, and when we tried to intervene, our pilots went down. Amanda Holliday among them. The survivors, what there were of them, went to ground near Trostland and Old Russia. Now the damned Shadow Legion is picking through the wreckage and capturing prisoners. We're running rescue ops in the EDZ now. Crow has gone ahead to scout the defenses. He's reporting the Pyramid Outpost is utterly impenetrable. Fortunately, the Queen is on our side. Mara is imbuing you with otherworldly power. Awoken magics and all that. I'm not sure how it works myself, but if she believes you can make it through, I'm not about to disagree. I'm glad you're here, Guardian. I'll see you in the field.
Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holliday. My ship was disabled during combat and I was forced down in the EDZ. While I was waiting for evac, I saw a Shadow Legion patrol leading a group of captives to a pyramid. I'm sneaking into the facility with the prisoners. I'll bring my comms along as a beacon. Whoever hears this, tell the Guardian to gear up and follow my signal. I'll be waiting. Repeat emergency transmission.
We will breach the pyramid not through its walls, but through the very fabric of reality. Harness my power and enter the Ascendant Plane.
I must admit, I had several good ideas for this jailbreak, but traversing an alternate reality was not among them.
Guardian's doing what now? I swear, the longer I know y'all, the stranger things get.
Stranger still, now that the witness has arrived.
Eliminate the taken Blight and summon a Balefire in its place. It will consecrate this place and drive the darkness out before it.
Out there must have worked, Guardian. You got base security chasing their tails. Looks like they're deploying some heavy firepower to stop you, though.
There's something up ahead. It's bringing back a memory, or Aldrin's memory, I guess. A familiar voice. Be careful, Guardian.
Banish these taken defilers. They are but empty shells filled with the desires of a greater will. Trust in your light, and they cannot stop you.
for hours but couldn't find any entry points. And now the Guardian just walks in?
It depends on one's point of view. The walls of the prison may be impenetrable, but the walls between worlds are not.
You never did have much respect for boundaries, did you?
I see you on my radar, Guardian. The prison cells should be just ahead. The head guard's a real piece of work, though, so watch yourself.
Powerful taken, seize their essences and consecrate them in your balefires. Once sanctified, the essences will become weapons to lower your enemy's defenses.
We'll be right back.
hostages are on their way back to the farm. Good work, everyone.
Guardian?
My ship's nearby, but she took a beating. I could use your help getting her out of here.
Hey, Guardian. Thanks for your help back there. Just need to clear out this...
Nice shot. Right through the heart.
Thanks.
Sorry. We thought you were Shadow Legion.
Easy mistake. I'm just so beefy. You're leaving again? Don't you ever slow down?
Nope, not when there's work to be done.
Amanda! When your ship... I thought I might never see you again.
No time for that kind of talk. I'm here now. Let's get moving.